Many clarinet players asked to me, how is possible this staccato with resonance? I try to explain in this way. I give a lot of air, and then after tonguing, I keep my tongue very near to the reed. Okay, this way is very good for play also classical concerto. I love this kind of staccato because it's very resonant and not too short and not too dry in Italian way.